What would you say is one of, or it is your biggest mistake that you've made in real estate investing, and what lesson or lessons did you learn from that?
Okay. My biggest mistake was with my first property. I'm living here in North Carolina, and I purchased a property out of state in Detroit, Michigan in 2007. And we know what was happening around then. I actually purchased it right before the mortgage real estate bubble burst. So a gentleman came in, told me about his program. I took it at face value. I did not do the proper research to see what the industry trends were in Detroit, Michigan. I just took everything that he had at face value. He presented the numbers. We signed up, signed the deal. And then about, I guess, 2 or 3 months later, what was a $100,000 house was now $17,000.
Wow.
So, and that's what really drove me to do more research and become more educated about real estate investing, because out of that first mistake, I wanted to find a way to do it better to protect myself so that if the market fluctuations occurred, that I wouldn't take that dramatic of a financial hit.
Got it. So the biggest lesson learned there is know how to really prove the value of a property. So that's one lesson, knowing how to get the value. Now, when you're